And the Venezuelan president, Nicolas Maduro, he has bet his mustache that he will meet his target of building 1 million homes before next year. Now, this is part of the Great Housing Mission in Venezuela, a subsidized housing initiative started by the late President Hugo Chavez in 2011 for families living in poverty.